How silent are your saints? The lights are on. Oh, I have waited at these gates for far too long. Been running and running away from my soul. Though there's nothing coming, coming.
I've never stayed in a place like this before. It's definitely not quite. That's okay. It's not. it's kind of not really what I thought it was going to be. It's. Ooh, I must have went behind a cloud. It's quite the different type of a hotel. I'll give you a little bit of a tour. This is Winona's bed. I'm sharing a room with Winona. That's my bed. I gave her the bigger bed. I don't mind sleeping in a twin at all. I've got a little TV there. We haven't watched TV yet, but I'm kind of excited. I've always had a fascination with watching TV from another country. A little bit of a mess here, but we have a sink, of course. Don't drink water as things go. Bottled water only. I do have that, which I'm going to take and fill up with some water so I can spritz myself when it's hot. Here's the bathroom. Oh, I think Winona's at the door. So this is our room. And there's my roommate. So it was an interesting night. I woke up at 4 a.m. with a rooster outside. Winona didn't hear it. I did. And I wanted chicken for breakfast. And I wanted that chicken. But it was good. We just came back from breakfast. It was awesome. I had my favorite way to have eggs, which is with peppers and onions. And Sean calls it fancy eggs. And that's what I had for breakfast. It was super good. It was so good. I was so happy, and I had the best salsa verde ever. I love salsa verde, and I liked the salsa verde from El Paso. Yeah, old El Paso. But you haven't had salsa verde until you've had it homemade. It was so good. There was eggs and tortilla chips with like corn tortilla chips and homemade salsa with like sour cream. It was so good. And coffee was okay, but it was delicious. I was hungry, so. And now we're just gonna kick around and wait for the bus. And let me show you the hotel we're staying in. So I come out. And very loud creaky door, but there's this wonderful, beautiful green color. I love it. Little sitting place out here. It looks like they have maybe a laundry service or something over there. I don't know. We'll find out. Beautiful, beautiful veranda there. Awesome. I love it. I can't pronounce it yet, but it's post Alcatraz something. But I absolutely love the design on the doors. They're so pretty. And there's three levels. We have somebody staying up on the third floor, and I feel bad for them because heat rises. Beautiful tree, beautiful gate. Let's go outside. Buenos dias. Beautiful, beautiful palm trees with some berries. Oh, water. All this, it is absolutely lovely. I just love this place. It's so nice. Beautiful hotel. And there's the name. Such a cute little place. Love it. And we come in here. And this is where the kitchen area is. We've got beautiful tables, seating. I've got pools, two pools. This one kind of looks like it's a kiddie pool, so it's relatively. There's Aspen. Say hello. There's all my travel companions for the next 3 weeks. We had wonderful breakfast here. It was so good. There's another pool right there. We were sitting having breakfast earlier, and there was a little lizard that was right there. It was so cute. Oh, right there. He got away. I hope you saw. He was so cute. Just a little tiny lizard. But there's our pool. Probably be plunging in it later. It's super nice. Beautiful places to sit, although I don't think I'm going to sit on those because stone gets very hot in the sun. Let's see what else we can see. There's a cute little chihuahua.
You've got a whole setup here.
I do. There's Tansy and Izzy, my ISSC cohorts, enjoying some delicious fruit. So is Izzy, finishing up delicious fruit. I can say that watermelon is so good. Yeah, I was eating some beautiful watermelon fruit, fresh fruit. I got a mic and everything. I'm good to go. Love, love, love these tables. I want to take one home. Yeah. Say hi. I am posting to YouTube, so yeah, I will be. And there's Hillary.
I'm gonna take Tana, and then they're coming
back. Say hi, Hillary.
Hello.
And say hi, Michelle.
Hello.
Hi, Michelle.
It's so nice here. I love it. It is morning, so like I don't know how well the humidity is going to do for me, but I am hoping that I'm going to be okay. We'll see. Heat doesn't really agree with me, but we'll find out. But anyway, I'm going to go hop on the shuttle that is leaving in like 5 minutes because I don't want to wait. I just want to get there. So I'm going to grab my stuff and we will see you at the university.
To Febreze on fire by constant wind beyond the mind, and there is no psychic eye for you every night. It's Saturday night. This isn't only about another, and there is no simple explanation. And to express the deep respect, please accept this as a sensation. Homage,
homage,
it's coming back around. Coming back through you is something I can't understand. Homage,
homage,
it's coming back around. Coming back through you is something I can't understand. I'm just a simple man. I'm just a simple man.
My hair's all askew, but it's interesting, hot, and interesting, and neat. It's a really cool experience, and I'm having so much fun already. I learned a lot about tequila and mezcal, and I'm all red. Yeah, but anyway, that's it for this part.
Only yesterday, I
carved out your name.
How are you enjoying it so far?
I'm freaking sweating.
And it was like pouring.
The frog kept me alive last night for a little bit of
time. Right. So I'm going to tell this little story. Going to bed last night and I was almost falling asleep about midnight. And I heard this screaming coming from one of the other rooms. Turned out that there was a frog in the shower. And it jumped on one of the girls. It landed on her. So. I didn't see it, but I saw the picture. Yeah. That's what I thought. I thought either a spider or a bat is in their room.
Yeah, because we saw a bat last night.
Yeah. Nice. I love bats. Yeah, as long as you stay away from them. No, I was going to, but it was too expensive. Yeah, it's dumb.
I mean, if you get bit,
get treated. Get treated right away.
And then I think it's covered.
Yeah, okay. That's smart.
Not so.
So this is the farm. Are those some kind of berry? It looks familiar, but I have no idea what that is. There's all kinds of... Oh. I wore the wrong shoes today. My feet are sore. Side note, mental thoughts. Oh, go get it. Wait, that's awesome. Did you see the coconuts?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Let's have a coconut rum drink. Nice.
Oh, I'm so boring. I might have a beer.
It was funny how when I mentioned that I was looking forward to tequila, everybody started talking to me about the different types of better alcohol that you can get in town.
Oh, really?
There's one saying that the beer is much better. Then another one said mezcal is better. Oh. And then someone said wine is better.
Oh, really?
It's like all the different preferences.
Maybe.
Yeah.
But white wine. I'm not a big white wine.
Alright. This is cool. Hopefully. Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. A little exercise area. A little gym. Awesome. Like little flowers. Oh, pretty flowers. It's one thing that I am going to miss back home. Hopefully when I go back, my favorite flowers are shooting stars. And they are going to be in bloom soon. But I would say 1 year of missing my favorite flowers blooming is worth the sacrifice to see such pretty flowers in person. Love it. Okay. Hot. We're walking downtown and it is pretty hot. I can feel the sweat pouring off my face. It's really gross. But I do have a spray bottle. I got water in my pack. So, hoping I'll be okay. It's, the weather here is a little bit similar to Washington, D.C. in August. The same type of humidity, same type of heat. Just a little bit more breeze, I would say. So the one thing that I do really like about being here that is vastly different from back home is the exotic bird sounds. Of course, because they are exotic here. I mean, for me, because of course I'm from Canada, but it's they sound so nice. Like they're very, they have pretty bird songs. You hear them just going in the evening time. I'll probably do a little bit of recording then and also in the morning. It was actually really quite nice listening to them in the morning, except for the one rooster that was roostering at 4 in the morning. But yeah, so I cannot wait to get into some shade. I'm actually getting pretty hungry, working up an appetite. So we're going to be meeting some Mayan students that we met today that are going to be teaching us the language. Oh God, going to be teaching us the language and teaching us.
There are some mangoes.
Oh wow. Oh, I'm not even just recording mangoes in the mango tree. That's awesome. And oh wow, look at that. Imagine having that for a backyard. Wish I can get some birds. Some really pretty birds here. They're like black with really fancy tail feathers. Like their tail feathers are like jetting out. And looks like we're just getting to the main drag here.